SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable driving mode on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone 14 has a feature called Focus, where you're able to customize the contacts and notifications that can reach you when you enable a focus mode. While many people associate focus mode with Do Not Disturb, another focus mode that's available is called Driving. This is something that you can set up so that you minimize the apps that are accessible and the notifications that can come through while you're driving a car. You can enable driving mode by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open Control Center, and then you can tap and hold on the word focus that appears here. Now you'll see a list of the focus modes that are set up on your phone, so if you wanted to put your phone into driving mode, then you can just tap on the driving button here. Now if you go back to the Control Center, you'll see that driving mode is on. Now, if you would like the driving mode to activate automatically when you get in a car or when your phone connects to CarPlay, then you're able to customize this by going into the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Focus option, and then you can select Driving from the list of focus modes listed here. Now, here you can customize the people for whom you are willing to allow notifications. You can scroll down and you can customize the screens, or you can choose the While Driving option under Turn On Automatically. Now you can choose to have driving mode enable automatically when your phone senses that you're in a car, or when you connect to car Bluetooth, or if you have CarPlay in your phone, then you can choose to turn on Activate with CarPlay, and then driving mode can be activated automatically while your phone is connected to CarPlay.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.